ID card use is increasing. Chances are you already have at least one. Maybe it's for the college, the gym, or to collect points every time you order that decaf no foam latte with almond milk. You know what I mean. If you're like me, you have loads. And the reason they're increasing is because they work. Stick around and I'll show you with the right design, customers, members, and staff will proudly wear and hold on to them long after they've left the building. Hey, I'm Maya. I'm a software engineer here at Canva. Pour a cuppa, sit down, and get comfy as I show you how to create an epic ID card for your office, business, or next event that your guests will wear with pride. We'll look at what they typically include, how to customize and create templates to fit any style or brand, and then how to download and print it when you're done. After this video, your card game will go from a 2 to a straight up 10 out of 10. But first, quick question. Have you subscribed to Canva's channel? Our Tips from the Team playlist is packed with expert guides to walk you through everything from how to make your own poster to how to turn your video into a GIF. Hit the subscribe button below to make sure you don't miss a thing. A standard personal ID includes a photo, name, date of birth, location of use, ID number, and expiration date. An employee ID might include other details such as company logo, position, contact details, as well as the employee's contract status, or even first aid training. Loyalty cards might include QR or barcodes, a website address, maybe even an area to punch out or tick off. Remember, more content isn't always better. A cluttered card won't be easy to read and use. The first step is to determine the size of your card. Most ID cards are 2.125 by 3.37 inches, or the size of a standard credit card. That way, they can fit into people's wallets or card holders easily. Okay, let's pretend I'm helping my friend organize a conference on investing for the future. Let me show you how to create an ID lanyard for an event like this. Open Canva and type in ID card into the search bar. Hit enter and you'll find hundreds of professionally designed templates to browse through. Oh, this one, it's perfect. Let's start here. You'll see all the templates come with a front side and a back side, both of which are customizable. Put the most important info on the front, stuff you need to see at a glance. Anything extra on the back, like session times, social media handles, and event hashtags. Here you can upload your own photos and drag them into this frame. It will replace the image that was there. I'm also going to add the conference branding, change details, and the font to keep it consistent. A different color scheme would be more suited to this event, so let's change the background color to make it easy to read. At this event, there'll be attendees as well as organizers, VIPs, volunteers, and stallholders. If everyone has the same ID card, it'll get confusing pretty quickly trying to spot someone in a crowd. So I'll create different color schemes for different ID card types. In a couple of clicks, you'll soon have a set of slick ID cards that are still on brand, but help differentiate between the different groups. On the back, I'm going to add some extra info that might be beneficial for everyone, hopefully encouraging them to engage more with the conference and the other attendees. You can grab these social logos straight from the Elements tab. Awesome, right? Even if you're not hosting or attending events like this, you probably already have some type of membership card when you go to your favorite coffee house, library, or the gym. So let's design a Pilates membership card. This time, we'll start with a blank template. Using a brand kit makes it easy to quickly design from scratch with preloaded logos, images, and fonts. I'll also add a space for the customer name and expiry date. Most membership cards also have a barcode or a QR code to scan when you enter the gym. You can also upload your own unique barcode in the Uploads tab, or you can generate and add a QR code from the Apps tab here. This is feeling a little empty, so let's add a background image to send the right message of calmness. Actually, you could change this up every month to keep it interesting. Now, I must admit, I've been known to lose a card or two, so let's add a return message on the back. Something simple like this. Make it bold so it stands out. We have plenty of space, so we could add opening hours, a contact number, a web address, maybe another image. Okay, looking good. Are you still with me at home? What questions do you have? Drop a comment below and we'll get back to you ASAP. Wow, these are some great questions. Let me answer them now. Once you've wrapped up your design, download and save your ID card as a PDF, PNG, or JPEG. Or have your card professionally printed with Canva. It will be delivered to your door, all without having to leave the sofa, with a happiness guarantee. For this, you will need to make sure it's premium paper, so it feels quality. Uncoated, and 200 should be enough for this print run. And that's it. The other question was about sharing with other people. Maybe you want them to customize their own ID cards, save you some time, whilst ensuring that they also look professional and on brand. This is where you can create a template link. Let's use this template as an example. Get rid of the name and make it obvious what they need to add in. Same here. And where the pic is, I'll just hit delete so it's an empty frame. Now this is where it gets tricky, not that tricky. This info down here, I want it to be the same for everyone and not changed. So I'll lock it, like this. This cannot be modified now unless you unlock it. With the name and position, I can do a partial lock, like this. Now, people can change the text, but not move the position or change the font or color. It works for pictures too. Partially lock this and people can add their own photo, but they can't move the frame. Great, isn't it? Then all you need to do is click share and then share the template link. This way, when they open it, they'll have their own unique card that they can customize. Congratulations! You just learned how to make and print your own ID card in Canva in just 10 minutes. Why not get started straight away and browse through Canva's ID card templates? You're bound to find something inspiring. Oh, and I haven't even gone into digital ID cards, where you can save it to your phone and use a QR code. Now that is next level. Let me know in the comments if you want me to go into more detail about that in a future video. Hey, you're still here. I'd love to know if you found this video helpful. If the answer is, heck yeah, Maya, then you might like this video as well. Or maybe check out our playlist. Be sure to hit that beautiful button below to subscribe to our channel. We release new content every week, and there's plenty more good stuff and surprises coming your way. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you have fun making your own ID cards.